The nights themselves I normally plan a month in advance, but I don't. They're not just an open mic night. I put on a couple of featured artists, and I think that way you've got a guaranteed platform where there's people going to turn up, people going to perform, and it means you can vary the night a bit, and you've got various different styles coming in, and you're not always just going to have someone with a guitar.